Within Salesforce, it's not possible to do hierarchy rollups without Apex coding. Standard rollup summary fields will not support these types of rollups. Because of this, hierarchy rollups are one of Rollup Helper's most popular use cases. You can rollup information from one child record to another parent record and up to the grandparent. Rollup Helper can even help you in cases where you want to rollup information for parent and child records that are on the same object. For example, with child accounts to parent accounts. For our example, we will walk through how to count the number of contacts under parent and child accounts. This can also be done for other rollup types as well, with slight modifications where necessary. In order to do this, you will need to create two number fields, two rollups, and a formula field to give you your grand total result. The first rollup will be a standard count rollup. This rollup will count the number of child records directly related to that specific account record. Make sure you have a number field to rollup to on account. It should be named something similar to number of contacts under account. Let's go into Rollup Helper to create this rollup. Step 1, select account as the target object. Step 2, select the newly created number of contacts under account field as the target field. Step 3, select the child object you're rolling up, which is contact. Select the appropriate relationship field, which is account ID. Select count as the type of rollup. And in this example, we don't need a filter. Give it a name. And then save and run. The second rollup necessary for this use case is going to be used in order to sum the results of the first rollup and store that calculation on the parent account. Again, create a number field on account and call it number of contacts from child accounts. In order for this to sum up multiple levels, you will need to create a formula field that will take the result of this rollup plus the original rollup to use as a source field. The formula field will return a numeric result. It can be called number of contacts in account hierarchy. The formula itself will look like this if you've used our naming conventions. Number of contacts under account plus number of contacts from child accounts. Back in Rollup Helper, let's create the second rollup. Step 1, select account as the target object again. Select the newly created number of contacts from child accounts. Select account as the source object, keeping parent account ID as the relationship field. Select sum as the rollup type. For the source field, select the formula field, which combines the first rollup result with the result of this rollup. We had called this number of contacts in account hierarchy. Again, we don't need a filter, so give this one a name. And then save and run this setting. Now, if we look at one of our parent accounts, we can see the number of contacts under this account, under child accounts, and the total number of contacts across all of the accounts. If you need more help, you can ask questions during a one-on-one demo or send in your question to our support team at support@passagetech.com.